looks like you're on the right track. That's one of the three missing barrels of ambrosia. We'll be sending a team to recover it. See if you find the other two.
They found us.
Thank you. Quiet. I think we got cops.
Owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
I'm here!
This is the terminal at LaGuardia, owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
I saw somebody. Maybe just a homeless guy.
This is the terminal at LaGuardia, owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield. This is the terminal at LaGuardia, owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists.
I know I heard that.
Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield. This is the terminal at LaGuardia, owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
Pig. What? area.
I saw someone.
A guy in a coat.
Quiet. I think we got cops. Be the law. Forget it. I was hearing things. Quiet. Think we can move it. Someone there? Thank you.
JC, I told the troops to stand down. That's right. I'm working for the NSF. I'll meet you at the 747.
Excellent work. I underestimated your abilities.
You work for the NSF?
Listen to what I've got to say. We don't have much time.
You got that right. UNATCO will have a team here in a few minutes.
The Gray Death is a man-made virus. Everyone up to the president is at UNATCO's mercy as long as UNATCO controls the supply of Ambrosia.
You believe that?
We have proof. We need to get the Ambrosia to Hong Kong. Heard of Tracer Tong? He can help us synthesize it ourselves.
You better step away from the jet. Your boss is my next objective.
Join us, JC. Talk to Lebedev. He can convince you.
Hey, you're the guy the Fed sent? I have something for you.
How do you know anything about the Feds?
Oh, Lebedev, all his people right now, they're running around like ants thinking it's gonna be a raid. Rich bastard probably has some kind of drug deal about to happen. Anyway, filch this stuff from a guy's locker. I'm selling a recoil weapon mod for $400. I also have some shotgun shells I'll give you for $300.
Here's $400 for the recoil weapon mod.
Appreciate it.
Scanning area.
Hold fire. Easy, we don't want any trouble. Hope you decide to join up.
Area.
Hurry up, the UNATCO security squad won't be far behind.
Scanning area.
Brother makes some sense, doesn't he? This was our last chance to do something about the plague. We'll protect you from your UNATCO buddies. Go. Lebedev is waiting. Hope you decide to join up.
Get on the plane. We're almost ready to go.
Blackmail of the U.S. government cannot possibly escape the notice of the United Nations.
Don't be so quick to trust the U.N.
Are you kidding? The U.N.'s about the only chance we've got these days. If the U.S. spirals into another civil war...
A pretext, nothing more. The whole project of world government, going back to the League of Nations, has been funded and manipulated mainly by wealthy bankers.
Is that so?
Remember that the U.N. itself was built on land donated by John D. Rockefeller. Get on board. A UNATCO security squad will be here any minute.
Scanning
the wealthy
area.
Have always been the ones to profit from one world government. More later. You better get moving.
Scanning area.
The United Nations' secret goal... Well, this is David Rockefeller's description from a half a century ago. The supranational
Scanning
sovereignty
area.
Of an intellectual elite and world bankers. The UN was founded not to end war, but to gradually dissolve national
Scanning
governments
area.
And replace them with a globalist meritocracy. Average people never benefit from government and business on a scale
Scanning
they can't even
area.
Understand. Go!
Scanning area.
That's the last one. Good work.
I surrender.
What?
Easy now, Agent. UNATCO has a policy against killing unarmed prisoners. We have much to learn from each other.
We're assuming control of the airfield. The vaccine will be returned to the international authorities.
Don't you want to hear why your brother came over to our side?
He makes his own decisions.
You know he wouldn't betray UNATCO without a reason.
good work. Now finish the job.
He surrendered. He's an unarmed prisoner. UNATCO policy protects him.
Terminate the prisoner, agent. If you are too afraid, you are ordered to return to base on Manderly's authority. There is a helicopter waiting. I have the command here now. You are worthless if you cannot obey a simple order. This man will receive a speedy trial.
If you know something, just tell me.
The question you've got to ask, I'm surprised you haven't, is the obvious one. Who am I? Who made me, and for what purpose?
UNATCO has briefed me on my augmentations. Get to the point.
Return to base, Agent Denton. I will handle this.
Your parents were murdered precisely because they could have told you the correct answer to that question.
That's a pretty big claim.
You didn't have parents. The ones you knew were employees. You were made by a couple of technophiles so crazed for power that they would control not only governments and people, but the chemistry of our bodies as well.
Leave us, Agent. Now.
Sounds like a picture-perfect description of the NSF.
Think bigger, Agent. Think global.
You have disobeyed a direct order.
Do you think it's an accident that the cure for the global plague is owned by a single corporation, and that it's kept so secret that only the tabloids dare print a story suggesting it exists?
The supply is limited. That doesn't mean there's a conspiracy.
But where does that corporation manufacture the cure? And where did your brother uncover the information that brought him over to our side?
Go on.
I can tell by the expression on your friend's face that she knows where I'm heading. UNATCO is completely correct to think that Tracer Tong will soon understand Ambrosia. He was the one who was going to receive the shipment.
Why tell me all this?
I've said nothing that UNATCO won't find on this plane's computer. But here's the secret. This is what Paul was so interested to hear from Tracer Tong.
Manderly will be disappointed in your insubordination. That is what happens to a prisoner who tries to escape. Go to the helicopter now, Agent Denton. It is waiting at the airfield. Get to the helicopter. Manderly will want to see you. I have never had this much difficulty with a trainee in my life.
Clear, sir. We've disabled the security grid. Agent Herman is on his way. This area is secure. I heard you got Lebedev. Way to go. Thank you. There's a chopper waiting at the helipad. There's a chopper waiting at the helipad. Sir.
Manderley has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of the airport.
Standard procedure, it appears. I'm sure we can count on you.
I want to be the one to execute Lebedev.
Some bad news. Agent Navarra beat you to it.
Yes, of course. And we'll congratulate her.
Hey, about my brother.
A shame that we have to track down and kill one of our most advanced agents. At least we have one of you left.
Don't you think we should give Paul a chance to explain himself? He's been with UNATCO for years.
Only one thing can happen when you break your oath to the Coalition. I will be truthful. I have requested the assignment of the Paul Denton assassination. Again they ignore me. Again they think they have a better punishment for a traitor than a shotgun to the head. I will do it myself, even if they say to get him alive. I was the one who warned them a year ago not to trust Paul Denton. Do not make the same mistakes as your brother. The helicopter is waiting.
Gunter told me about Paul.
It's true. Paul's been working for the NSF.
This is gonna shake up the coalition, JC. I don't know if you realized how important your brother was.
The coalition will recover. I'm not so worried about the coalition.
UN officials will probably get involved. You'll have to keep your head down if you're gonna come through this in one piece. Sure you're ready to head back to base?
Give me a minute to look around.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
I'm ready. Let's move out.
Get in.
Stop by his office. Don't sweat it if he chews you out. I think you made the right decision by not killing Lebedev.
This area is off limits. Sorry, Agent. Only authorized personnel. I have to ask you to step away from the barricade.
Took care of Lebedev. You'll be all right. He's mainly upset about Paul.